After a frozen winter's night, it's not uncommon to have trouble starting your engine. It's even more likely if you're driving a diesel-powered vehicle, where waxes in the fuel tend to crystallize in colder temperatures. Refineries make sure their diesel fuel meets minimum low temperature specifications based on location and time of the year. But unseasonable cold snaps, long distance travel from a warm location to one that's cold, or just extreme low temperatures can cause issues for many drivers. That's why some fuel marketers choose to go the extra distance, offering a higher quality diesel fuel that provides enhanced cold weather performance to their customers. Premium quality diesel fuel often contains formulations that overcome cold operability issues. To understand how this works, let's start with a look at one of the basics of diesel fuel chemistry. All diesel fuels contain waxes. When the waxes are warm, like in milder climates, they stay liquid and are harmless. But as they cool, the waxes begin to crystallize and link together. A visual haze begins to appear in the fuel. The temperature at which this occurs is known as the cloud point. As temperatures continue to fall, sheets of crystallized waxes form and begin to stack on top of each other, creating more solid layers that can block filters. Eventually, a temperature is reached at which the vehicle may start to become inoperable, as the fuel takes on a more gel-like consistency and has trouble flowing through filters to reach the engine. Some lab tests, such as the cold filter plugging point, or CFPP, attempt to simulate this condition and measure the operability limit. Beyond that is the pour point, where the diesel finally freezes and is no longer able to be pumped. Cold flow improvers are additives that lower the temperature at which the wax crystals become problematic. These additives interact with the wax molecules in a way that prevents them from stacking and subsequently forming large, filter-plugging crystals. Many fuel marketers offer biodiesel blends, which bring even greater winter challenges. While molecularly different, biodiesel tends to act like these waxes, so the more biodiesel in the diesel blend, the faster the fuel wants to crystallize. And because biodiesel doesn't respond the same way to cold flow improvers as petroleum waxes, additional additives and measures are often required. But as a general rule, cold flow improvers help reduce the problems associated with startups in extreme temperatures and extend the temperature range in which a vehicle can operate. Cold flow improvers provide peace of mind for operators that vehicles are productive and arrive safely at their destinations under severe weather conditions.